Okay, so triangle PDE, which is this triangle here, is congruent to triangle PFG, which is this triangle here. Therefore, DP is congruent to PF, and GP is congruent to PE, because corresponding parts of congruent triangles are congruent. See?